Who in the world would watch this? Who would watch some disgusting YouTube kids content?